another monster at the end of this book. Starring lovable, furry old Rover.
And equally lovable, furry little Elma.
What are you doing?